second finals matchup between the District 13 champs with a 20-3 record, Treynor Cardinals. Good sportsmanship is always encouraged by West Central Valley High School and the Iowa High School Athletic Association. Please do your best to encourage your team in a positive way. Remember that you are setting an example for the young people on the court and in the stands. Let the players play, the coaches coach, the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive. Now let's welcome our officials for tonight. James Crozier. Sam Nathan. And now for the starting lineups. First for the visiting team on the scoreboard tonight, the Grandview Christian Thunder. Number 4, a junior, Emiliano Barantes. Number 12, a sophomore, Tate Bolton. Number 21, a sophomore, Braden Hogan. Number 30, a senior, Malachi Seiler. Number 35, a senior, Noah John. The Thunder are coached by head coach Dave Stubbs, assisted by Brandon Stubbs and David Stubbs. And now for the home team on the scoreboard, the Treynor Cardinals. Number 1, a senior, Chase Tam. Number 3, a sophomore, Alan Lovely. Number 4, a senior, Carson Elwood. Number 14, a senior, Aaron Matthew. And number 20, a senior, Ethan Combs. The Cardinals are coached by head coach Scott Rucker, assisted by Jake Wiley, Tim Leslie, Brian Sumpel, and Thad Nelson. Now, ladies and gentlemen, if you would please rise to the table and remove your hats as we honor our nation with the playing of the national anthem.
Thank you.
students to stand in the court, please. And let Coach Dave stop for a great season and make it to the Substate final. Congratulations to the Treynor Cardinals and head coach Scott Walker as he advances to the Ohio High School Athletic Association State Basketball Tournament to be held March 4th through 8th at Wells Fargo Arena in Des Moines.
There you go, Paul.